with the polar bear ship, a missile. Now, a lot of people don't know what an EMP is, electromagnetic pulse, what that stands for. They set off a thermal nuclear in the atmosphere, takes out all electricity,
yes,
takes out the cars,
mm-hmm.
Motors,
yes,
and can't be fixed for a period of time.